In this video, I'm going to walk you through the process of changing your files from .heic to JPEG without needing to download additional software. It's pretty simple. All you need to do is click on the file, hit open with, and go to preview. Inside preview, you're going to go to file export, and then you're going to save it as a JPEG. I'm just going to put it on my desktop here so it's quick and easy to find. If you want to know how to change the setting on your phone so that you no longer take .heic files, you can go and watch my next video here.